How to create installation media to reinstall Windows 11 via USB drive. If your device is experiencing serious issues causing system instability, such as errors or corruption, watch this video and follow the steps to use installation media to reinstall Windows. If you can't access the operating system on your device, use another device with internet access and an empty USB drive with at least 8 GB to create Windows installation media. First, let's go to the Microsoft website and download the Media Creation Tool. Open the Media Creation Tool file, read and accept the license terms. Select the language and architecture you want to create for the Windows installation media. Plug in your USB drive, choose the USB flash drive, and click Next to download and create the Windows installation media. Creation time may vary based on your device and internet connection. Once the process is complete, safely eject the USB drive from your laptop. Connect the USB flash drive with installation media to your device. Press and hold the ESC and power keys to restart the PC and access the boot menu. Select the USB drive as the boot device to start the Windows 11 installer and enter setup. Set up your device and verify installation details. Here, you may select the partition for a fresh install. You can also delete old partitions if you want to format the drives. Install now. Windows will start reinstalling, and it might take a little while depending on your system and USB drive speed. Your computer will restart a few times during the process. After reinstallation, the device will restart and go to the Windows Setup page. Click the info tag for setup instructions, and we recommend downloading drivers and software for optimal performance. If you have any issues at all, please don't hesitate to contact ASUS customer service for further assistance. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our ASUS support channel for more helpful tech tutorials. We are happy to provide you with more useful information.